As soon as you can.
So you're asking where I start my turn down?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not much. It's not much. It's not far into the turn. Like basically, as soon as you start to near the apex, turn it down. Maybe, I don't know, 2 or 3 car lengths into the turn and start to go down the hill.
Okay, I'll get that shot. I haven't been switching down until I'm like almost out of the turn. Yeah, I was just curious if you were doing, you know, the same thing that I usually do, which is, you know, run the high side and then first lap and then go down the second lap.
Yeah, I basically run the wall for the entire first lap and just basically eat it. And then on the second lap, coming into turn 3, I'll kind of turn down the hill, and that's where I kind of just hug that yellow line.
There are
yellow.
2 additional sets of tires during this race. Have a good race.
Yeah, that's what I figured. All right, thanks for that. I appreciate it.
Yeah, no worries.
When you come out of the pit, you just kind of take it easy on that first half a lap and then get into it.
Yeah, I don't even get the fourth gear until almost turn 3. It's all about warming up the tires.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, man. Keep the tires moving. What is it?
Good luck.
I'm in like the first four rows. Really great.
How are the rest of the
That's it, go.
I know they say all the cars are the same, but I don't know. The Chevys just feel so much faster on this track than the other cars.
Thank you.
trying to make y'all pick up things tonight.
Hi, Mom.
Thank you. not even to a top.
Yeah. Welcome back, 13!
I was right behind it. It was three wide, and a couple of guys got a little swirly, got into each other.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share that comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'll make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.